Well, Earth Day is tomorrow. It's an annual event worldwide that celebrates the planet's environment. But a new survey finds Americans aren't convinced we're headed in the right direction.
It's the largest civic observance in the world, with more than a billion people taking part in Earth Day every year. Yet a CBS News poll found most of us are pretty pessimistic about the future of our planet.
Not good. I don't think we're doing enough.
If we keep up at the rate that we're going, then we're in for some trouble.
I think we're doomed. All of us.
And while most Americans think it's important to protect the environment,
it's the most important thing ever. I mean, we live here.
You only get one planet.
39% say they don't have the time and money to do it.
Yeah, that's a very not a great approach.
It's long term, and people have problems looking long term.
The Trump administration's decision to lift regulations didn't sit well with about half the respondents.
We've rolled back some of the laws a little too far.
But 38% believe it will be a good thing, making it easier for business to create jobs. There's also political divide when it comes to global warming, with Democrats twice as likely as Republicans to say humans are causing it.
So real, we're causing it.
Science should not be political. The facts should be the facts.
So as Earth Day advocates work to advance the cause, one question remains. What can you do to help?
Small steps, everybody, every day.
Just a little bit of education, just reading facts about what's going on. It would add up, and then we wouldn't have to go to Mars, and it would be fine.
Now, that poll was conducted last week as a random sample of over 1,000 American adults.